Disney in September here. I drew out this little mouse in camp, and it's got a little lefted hat and nose that I put on there, and I die cut at these leaves, and I have a little, I think I'm gonna go ahead, and if I can use it out. Okay. Now I don't, I'm gonna settle with the pink one. Yeah, and I do the pink one, and then I got the pink bow, and I have these. So I am going to put all this together, and here we go. I want to start with this. Some double-sided tape. And this I'm going to put on here. And this is for the Disney in September challenge or collab, or I'm really enjoying it because I really do like Disney. And I really like Minnie. I'm gonna trim this tape back a little bit here. I'm probably not going to do any videos tomorrow because it's going to be storming. So, down, peel these back. This over this. Very carefully, I forgot to shut my phone off. I'm just gonna go and I'm gonna get it open. Just like that. And just push it down. And I'm going to take my brown and go around that. The brown ink. Maybe I'll shut my phone down. This is going to be binging. Bing, bing, bing. And some red. Cast its shadow. There we go. And then this one goes on to this one. See how she looks. She's gonna be so cute. So let me put this one onto this one. Thank you. shingle. Drew it back. There we go. I'm gonna peel all the double-sided tape back. Yeah, I'm just gonna I get that as centered as I can. And this is kind of a gold shiny. And then I'm gonna go around that with the brown and the red also. Just at the tip. We don't want to go too far in on this one. Around that. Kind of want to lift this up like so. So I'm going to use some of this foam. Peel that back. This helps lift it up and make it look a little more there we go. Just try to get that centered as we can. And there we go. So far, I mean, now this little mini, I'm gonna go around the edges on her, darken it up a little bit. Kind of want it to bring her out a little bit more there. Give it shininess, and also on the top of this red hat, some shadow. Maybe around the ears a little bit, not much. I gotta really be able to see it too much on the black, but you will. There's a shadow. There we go. Then I'll probably lift Minnie up also. Or my little mouse. Thank you. go. And got a little piece more there. Right for that. Right here. There. I'm gonna peel all these back. Did get that, and then we're gonna leave it. Let's see. Just kind of wanna. Right. There. Let's just kind of lift it up. They're all. It's all lifted up. And I'm gonna put this bow here. Pink glittery bow. Now I'm gonna use hot glue with that. Gonna put one leaf about right there, and the other one about right there. I'm gonna use glue glue for that. Now I'm going to take this little paper rose and I'll put that right about right there. I'll use my hot glue for that also. Oops. think I need to shadow her eyes out just a tiny bit. I had some. Shadow. Bring in some shadow around here. It's kind of. Shadow that out. You know what? I'm a little prettier. Let's be right back. I'm gonna give her some eyeshadow. Okay, so I have my chalks, and I think I'm gonna give her some eyeshadow. And let's see what kind. Uh-oh, I taped it all together when I was moving so it wouldn't come apart. Let me untape it. There we go. Well, I hope that's the only piece I have on there. Let's see. I think I'm going to do. Oh. I think I'm gonna do blue, but in the light blue, if I can get it open. I think I'm missing one stack, I'm not for sure. Holy cow, I use this a lot. So let me. So I'm just gonna brush in this little light blue. This is just measurements for something that I did, and I'll show that to you here. And I'm just gonna give her some eyeshadow. Is that not cute? Look at her. She got some eyeshadow. There we go. Some eyeshadow. All right, I think that I'm done. There she is. Thank you for watching, and God bless.